type of license which I have is for car, and for this license I am allowed to drive to certain weight limits. Today I am going to rent a truck. Today we have booked it from enterprise.de, and we have used check 24. Up to 8 million euros it will cover. So now we are going to take the delivery. We can do whatever we want to do with this car. I will suggest that whenever you book a car in Germany, always take full insurance. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Mera naam hai Swang and I welcome you to another exciting video. So today's video is rather exciting because today I'm going to rent a truck. Yes, you heard it right. So we have booked a truck and I'm just going to pick it up. So my friend is going to pick it up. Now you will think that how the hell I can drive a truck in Germany. So I don't have a license of a truck, so it's not a license of truck that you need to get. So the type of license which I have is for car, and for this license I am allowed to drive to certain weight limits. So I will say it's like 3.5 ton. So roughly it has carrying capacity of 3.5 ton. This limit I can drive a truck and I can use it. So we have booked a truck and now we are going to pick it up. So in this video I will show you how we go do this, how booking is done, how we receive it, and how big is this truck. So everything related to the truck I'll just show you. So stay tuned to my video. So starting with how we booked this car. So you can also do it online, or you can directly go to the service point, or they have a small shop where you can go and you can directly book it from there. You can go to check24.de or the official website of the company. So there are many companies who are offering this type of trucks. So especially in Germany, it's Europa Car. Then you have Sixt.de. Then you have Enterprise.de. So today we have booked it from enterprise.de, and we have used check24 because we get a good deal from there. So if you go to check24, you can just enter your informations, how long you need it, how much kilometer you want to go, what type of insurance you want to have, and then you have everything, and you will get the list of trucks, the prices, per day price. So when you're booking online, please make sure that you have the full insurance, because whatever happens to the truck, then you are not like from the insurance it is covered and you don't have to pay anything. So why we are booking this? So we are doing this because we have a shifting to do. So we are shifting a house. So in India, it's very easy that we just contact some movers and packers and boom, it's done. They will come and pack everything. So here also it's the same, but the thing is it is a bit costly. So because of that reason sometimes we choose to do it by ourselves. So when we are doing ourselves, so the booking this truck makes it much easier. So I am tongue twisting. So makes it much easier. So now I have reached. This is my destination, Enterprise Rent a Car. So now we are going to take the delivery. Meanwhile, मैं आपको बताता हूँ हमने ये check 24 से order कैसे किया. So we just put in our details और check 24 पे ये इस तरह से booking होता है. So this is Mercedes Sprinter, which is long, बड़ी गाड़ी है, and so it has cost us 120 euros. और booking date यहाँ पे है, दो दिन के लिए book किया हमने. We have booked it for 2 days. So 120 euros for 2 target. On information, so this is a transporter, 3 seats, 2 doors, and we can take a weight of around 1000 kgs. So Führerschein B, so which means driving license, you should have B class. So this is address. So this is return. So we are taking it in Coburg, but we are returning it in another place. So that option also you have. Then you have, this is Versicherung, which means insurance. So insurance there are 3 insurances: Haflitz, Full Casco, and Gibbs Stahlschutz. फिर जुजा शूट्स, सो इट हैज इट कवर्स वट एवर सो अप टू 8 million euros इट कैन इट विल कवर देन ओन सेल्फ विद टेलीकॉम काइंड जालूम विच मीन्स आपको पे करने की कोई जरूरत नहीं, यू डोंट हैव टू डू एनीथिंग, कुछ भी होता है गाड़ी में तो ग्लास राइफल के साथ भी कुछ भी होता है तो एनीथिंग हैपन्स यू डोंट हैव टू पे एनीथिंग। 200 किलोमीटर तक फ्री है एंड उसके बाद जो भी है पर किलोमीटर आपको पैसे देने पड़ेंगे। तो ये है हमारी गाड़ी, सो नाउ दे आर चेकिंग ऑल द डिटेल्स, स्क्रैचेस वगैरह एवरीथिंग। सो फाइनली वी हैव आवर कार विथ अस, नॉट कार द ट्रक, सो यू कैन सी द साइज, इट्स क्वाइट बिग। आई होप दिस इज अबाउट 6.5 meter लॉन्ग, शुड बी, कुड बी, आई डोंट नो, बट दिस इज़ फ्रॉम फोर्ड और ये है फोर्ड ट्रांजिट। आई विल जस्ट चेक हाउ मच इज द डायमेंशन ऑफ द कार ऑनलाइन एंड यू कैन सी इट्स क्वाइट अ बिग कार, इट्स क्वाइट अ बिग ट्रक एंड सच अ बिग स्टोरेज हियर। Now I am inside this big truck, I'll say. So you can see 3 people can sit here in the front. So in the rear you can put your luggage. The first thing which you what you do when you are getting a truck is just go for an inspection, like if there is any major damage or there. If you are booking for full casco anyways, it's not a problem. But if you are not doing that, then you should like document everything. In our case, we don't have to do it because we have full insurance. Second thing, when you are taking your vehicle, just mark the kilometers. So here we have kilometer with us, so mark the kilometers for how much you have driven. So these things are already done, taken care by the company which you are buying, taking it from. But anyways, it's always good to have something documented from your side as well. We get in this car, so we just get this truck or the car, and we get some documents, like if there is anything regarding if something happens, so they also give you some roadside assistance, and they also provide you with the document of the car. So I think it will be somewhere here, yes. So it's in the glove box. So these are the document of the vehicle. Inside this are the document, and there is also a manual inside. So whatever problem comes, you can read the manual if you have anything problem. One more thing regarding the fuel. Generally they give us the tank full, but this time they have not given the tank full. So just they just said that however much you drive, just look into the board computer and just fill the diesel, that's okay. Regarding driving this, so if you have a driving license category B, then you can drive it. You just need to take care of the width because it's a little big, and also the length, so you have to go slow. I will recommend don't go to very small roads until and unless you are an expert. So you get this big big mirrors here, but for backing up there is no camera inside this car. So I'll just check if I have anything. Okay, so I got a camera, so this is helpful, and it is also with a guideline, so that is good. That is a good thing that they have done. I think this camera is installed just above the rear door. It's not much of a headache. Actually, many people get traumatized by the size of this vehicle, but it's not that bad. You can drive it. It's pretty easy. So that's all from my side. I hope you have liked this video. Please give it a thumbs up, like it, share with whoever needs this video. And I will meet you in another video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.